What's up, guys, and welcome back. So today we're going to be playing one of the more beautiful games I've ever played. This is a liminal space horror game called Dream Logic. It has a very, very good atmosphere. Very creepy, but also peaceful at the same time, if that makes sense. Dream Logic is a story-driven first-person atmosphere horror game which takes place in liminal spaces. Explore various nostalgic, dreamlike, uncanny environments, but don't feel too safe. There is a sneaky creature watching your every move.
Hello, Bruce. I'm glad you decided to try your hand at my detective agency. I'm going to assign you to your first case, which is quite old because no one's been able to solve it yet. This case puzzled me for a long time because the descriptions of the disappearances are incredibly unrealistic. 2 years ago, 4 people disappeared in 1 week. I say the descriptions are unrealistic because the missing man report says he went missing in a public swimming pool while he was drowning. The other 3 people also reportedly disappeared in public places. Either way, the case has been dismissed and the missing persons are probably dead. But who knows? You might find them. The necessary documents are in the box I sent you. I wish you the best of luck resolving this case. And if you find anything, be sure to contact me. Your friend, Harry.
All right. So we got Harry Newman, Detective Agency, Jerry Phillips. Phillips was last seen at the Greenwood Community Pool. People who were there say Phillips was drowning. When the lifeguards jumped into the pool, they did not find his body. Shannon Davis. Davis was last seen at the shopping mall. She never returned to her car, which was parked in an underground garage on Cherry Street. Stephen Tanner. Tanner was last seen at his workplace office. His colleagues say he stayed in the office longer than usual. Victoria Waller. Waller was last seen at the Greenwood Elementary School. According to Waller's students, she left the classroom without saying a word and did not return. Okay, that's what he already told us at the beginning. Big fridge. Actually interact with that. Oh. The hell was that? Am I gonna fall through the floor again? Like, no, we're actually gonna. Never played these one of these liminal space games, so sure what's supposed to be happening here. upper room. This is where I already was once, right? Yeah. Do I have to go in here? That's a trip and a half. Supposed to take it. Hit it. There's another one. Grab that third one. What's this? Yeah. This way. Aha. Can't see nothing. Dead. Maybe. Like, I don't... There we go. Maybe. Go straight, maybe? Yeah. pretty sure this is where I came in, right? Yeah. I have no idea what... Huh. What's this? Look at that. You just run around blindly long enough, you'll figure it out. At least that's my strategy. Wing it. There. We got something over here. Okay, hold on. Boom, boom. This opened. There you go. This. Go. Thank you. This is cool. Don't know where I'm supposed to go, but it's definitely pretty cool. Gotta stay in this kind of middle area here. Maybe we'll come across some kind of door, or it's just timed. Oh. Guess that answers that question. Creepy. Feeling like you're alone, but also don't feel like you're alone at the same time. Down, isn't that where I just first floor was just on, right? Gotta find some keys. From Dr. Roberts to President Myers, 1985, June 15th, we have successfully created a portal to reality. But strange things happen to life. Our experiments show that a person going through the portal goes into a short-term coma, waking up without feeling in his body for about 6 hours. Let's go back down. I'm just waiting for something bad to happen. Feel like this is all part of some kind of grand lead up to all the scares. Playing some kind of 80s race car game, 90s, like Cruising the World or Cruising USA or whatever that game was. Now where are we going? Back here. President Marsh, Dr. Roberts, 1985, June 22nd. I view the results and the quality of the development of this project, I'm ordering its immediate termination. Dispose of all evidence, and the terms of the confidentiality agreement are breached. You and all staff who have worked on this project will be sentenced to prison. Okay. What's up here? Supposed to be doing. Oops. I didn't even see that other door up there. that? I don't even know what I just said there. Oh, I'm falling. Alright, I guess this is where the fun stuff starts. Hey, now that I know I'm not alone. What the f- was that thing? I didn't think he was gonna be that close. Oh! Good lord. Gotta do this all over again? Timing to lose him as I just ran into a dead end. I gotta remember where I went to get out of here the last time. Where? Aha. Hello? Am I in like a coffin? Oh no, buried alive. We didn't make it. That's it. All that just to get buried alive. Okay. What a fun game. That was definitely a fun game. It was a gorgeous game. Definitely different than anything I've played before. The liminal spaces thing is kind of cool. I might have to try out some more of this type of game. If you guys enjoyed it though, leave it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll catch y'all later.